Prime Minister Minnis also attended the Commonwealth Business Forum in London today. He was accompanied by the Minister of State for Grand Bahama, Senator the Honorable Kwesi Thompson, and Director of Investments, Candia Ferguson. The business event, which attracted more than 800 CEOs and business leaders throughout the Commonwealth, featured dialogue on how to boost intra-Commonwealth trade and to develop strategic business partnerships among member countries.